It's one of the most unusual and interactive museums in this part of the world. This pinball museum in Moscow is based on the private collection of owner Alexander Kazmin. He's been collecting the retro arcade machines from all over Russia since 2015. Alexander says it was his dream to play a real machine since he was a child. He learned as an adult, bought a machine, and just could not stop collecting after just one. When he got to 20, he decided to open a small private museum. The spot has been open since 2018 and now counts over 40 flashing machines in its retro collection. The collection also includes more than 50 exhibits related to the invention and development of slot machines from the end of the 19th century to the 2000s. The machines visit the history of arcades before the advent of modern computers and game consoles. The first pinball game was patented by inventor Montague Redgrave in 1871. There are several pinball museums all over the world. There are about 10 pinball machine museums in the US alone, but in Russia, such museums are uncommon. For Inside Edition Digital, I'm Stephanie Officer.